My friend Sara's an archaeologist. She works near here. Want to go see if she knows anything about your riddle?
That would be great.
The stone faces have always been Sara's obsession. Most people come here looking for treasure, but not Sara.
She just wants answers. Have you been friends a long time?
Since we were kids. She was the nerd, I was always skipping school and stealing my grandma.
Abby, ¿puedes ayudarme con esto? Está dañado.
Espere. ¿Usted es la tal Lara? ¿Croft?
I am.
La reconozco por la foto. ¿Qué es lo que busca en este lugar?
I'm following a riddle. The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
¿Los rostros de piedra? Estoy aquí por lo mismo.
I don't want to step on your toes. It's the serpent in the cup I'm really looking for.
Bueno, puedo decirle que han estado aquí por lo menos 400 años. Según documentos de la biblioteca, son guardianes. La leyenda dice que custodian una cripta secreta.
A crypt?
Nunca nadie la ha encontrado. Como se imaginará, eso es lo que vuelve locos a los cazadores de tesoros. Pero si la infame Lara Croft es tan lista como dicen, bueno, si logra encontrarla, me haría un favor.
You think I should start at the library?
Sí. Está por el cementerio. Es uno de los edificios más antiguos de aquí. No olvide darme crédito si encuentra algo.
Thank you. I will. Did you say someone's missing?
Sí, Isabela. Otro miembro del estudio de campo. La fui a ver después de los primeros temblores esta mañana, pero su tienda estaba vacía.
Deberías preguntarle a Manu. Seguro le dijo dónde encontrar el dorado.
Esto es serio. Nosotros tuvimos una pelea anoche. Una terrible.
Lo siento, Guillermo. No me di cuenta. Por favor, continúe.
You had a fight. I don't mean to pry, but...
No hay problema. Hemos sido muy buenos amigos durante casi un año y creo que a ambos nos gustaría que hubiera algo más, pero ninguno de los dos abordó el tema. Isa y Sara a menudo no se llevan bien. Lo siento, Sara, pero es verdad. Porque Sara insiste en que su equipo tenga los pies en la tierra, mientras que Isa tiene una pasión por los cuentos folclóricos de los templos ocultos. Muchas veces me quedo atrapado en medio.
Those stories always come from somewhere. Even if most of it is made up, there'll be some kernel of truth to it.
Ese es el punto de vista de Isa también. De todos modos, hay un anciano ciego que vive aquí llamado Manu. Sabe muchas de esa clase de historias. La convenció de que hay una cripta secreta escondida por aquí. Y anoche me pidió que la buscara. Me negué. Y volvimos a las peleas de siempre. Terminó con ella llamándome cobarde. Y yo llamándola tonta.
So she ran off.
Sí. Como ella dijo, a probar que los incrédulos están equivocados. Esta mañana oí rumores de que ella destrozó el cementerio anoche. Ahí fue cuando empecé a buscarla. Cuando la encontré desaparecida, sin que nadie supiera nada, empecé a preocuparme. ¿Y si fue a buscar la cripta y pasó algo? Nunca me lo perdonaría.
All right. You stay here. So if there's news or she comes back, you'll know about it. I'll go looking for Isabella, starting with the cemetery.
¿Haría eso?
To be honest, I'm as curious about that crypt as she is.
¿Estás exagerando? ¿Es una broma? Ya me hizo perder.
Abby's friend mentioned a crypt somewhere around the library. I'll meet you there.
Yeah. crecer espiritualmente.
¿Vino a la misión en busca de salvación o de sus secretos?
I'm not sure. A little of both, maybe.
Esperar a que la vida se desarrolle delante de ti es un lujo de los jóvenes. Antes era así, me dejaba llevar.
Is that how you came here?
De cierto modo. ¿Me permite darle un consejo? Tome una decisión. No se limite a aceptar lo que le toque. No me entrometo más. ¿Le gustaría comerciar algo? Seguro estará satisfecha. Buen trato. Seguro estará satisfecha. Buen trato. Regrese pronto, señorita.
Of December 1603. Lopez has just returned from a nearby village, and with I'm happy Jonah's alive. He makes friends so easily. I probably would have walked here to the mission, but Jonah, he just asked Abby for a ride and she said yes. I hope we're in the right place and we can find the box before Trinity. The earthquake hit last night at the oil facility and now there's a volcano. Is this where the next cataclysm will hit? We have to end this before this town ends up like Cozumel. 18th of December, 1604. I've neglected this journal for far too long. We've worked hard to build the mission. This document outlines the goals and works of the mission of St. John. Now, this is a fascinating concept. The Miracle Club. Come meet people. This is an official document issued recently by the Holy See. In consideration... This document describes the founding of the mission. There were 4 solar eclipses in this region around the...
So there's a crypt around here somewhere?
A secret crypt.
Why secret? If Lopez is involved, there's bound to be a trick.
That's a solid theory. What about you? Did you find anything?
I got a pamphlet. 7 steps closer to God.
Who knows? Maybe it'll help.
Y me llaman bruja. Imagínese.
I'm sorry.
Soy herbolaria. Es una rama poco reconocida de la ciencia médica. Y la abuela de ese niño era una sahuría andante. Vaya las cosas que la gente ignora y están delante de sus narices.
Some people are afraid to believe in what they can't understand.
Suenas como Isa.
Isabella, the archaeologist. You know her.
Una chica inteligente, buena investigadora y sin miedo a admitir que hay cosas que no sabe. Ella es la que rompió la cruz. ¡Al escalarla! No sé qué tenía en la cabeza. Intenté detenerla, pero ella estaba muy molesta por algo. Molesta y llena de dolor al mismo tiempo.
Do you know where she is now? I'm looking for her.
No lo sé. Después de que la cruz se rompió, ella huyó. Pero no vi en qué dirección. Por el estado en que se encontraba, sabía que no debía interferir. Lo siento.
That's all right. You've given me more information than I had. Do you need some help with this cross?
Sí, pero primero tenemos que quitar a esos niños del camino. No es seguro que estén corriendo mientras trabajamos. Ese ciego embaucador les llenó la cabeza con historias de tesoros. ¿Creen que quiero robárselos?
I'll talk to them. These collars were used abroad the Nostromo, likely ferrying the captured indigenous people back to Spain to be sold as slaves. I wonder how it ended up here. All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Oiga, váyase de aquí. Es nuestro tesoro.
It's getting quite late. How about postponing the hunt until tomorrow?
No, no nos iremos hasta encontrarlo.
Dormiremos aquí si es necesario.
Oh, I hope it doesn't come to that. Is there anything I can do to help?
No, ya le dijimos. No se llevará nuestro tesoro. Manu dijo que si lo encontramos, podremos quedárnoslo.
That's a shame. The sisters told me you were very good at sharing, and I do know a lot about treasure hunting.
¿Conoce a las hermanas?
Podría delatarnos.
I won't tell if you won't tell. I have a secret too. I'm the brave adventurer Lara Croft.
¡Ay! No diremos nada. Puede ayudarnos. Si encuentra el tesoro, lo dividiremos.
You've got a deal. What do you need?
Manu nos dijo que teníamos que resolver un acertijo para encontrar el tesoro.
¿Es buena con los acertijos?
I'm an expert. Let's hear it.
Quiero que te lleves mis suministros. Me alimento cuando el cielo llora.
Si me enfermo, un pueblo muere.
¿Quién soy? ¿Ya descifró el acertijo?
Debe hacer algo para alejar a los niños de aquí.
Something there. Could be something. Looks like there's something here. Fool's gold and costume jewelry. But the kids will love it.
¿Encontró algo?
I sure did. Look at this.
¡Somos millonarios! Esperen, esperen. Dijimos que iríamos a partes iguales, así que...
Oh, no. I couldn't possibly accept any of your treasure.
¿Es en serio?
Absolutely.
No me quedó duda cuando la vi. Dije, una heroína de verdad.
Please, please. It was nothing. I only did what any reasonable person would do.
Gracias por encontrar el tesoro. Vamos a enseñárselo a Manu.
No sé cómo ahuyentó a Diego y a los demás niños, pero me alegro de que lo hiciera. Ahora podemos ponernos a trabajar.
Where should we start?
Por aquí. Gracias por su ayuda. Y espero que encuentre a Isa. Estoy preocupada por ella. Ojalá supiera para qué intentó Isabela subir por la cruz. Tal vez algo sobre la cruz pueda mostrarle a dónde fue Isa. Ojalá supiera para qué intentó Isabella subir por la cruz.
There's an inscription. Look through me to find the way.
Tal vez algo sobre la cruz. Pueda mostrarle a dónde fue Isa.
Hijo de nuestra amada Virgen.
Feels like a mausoleum.
Means we're on the right track, right? Jonah, I feel something. We're getting close. Let's look around for signs of Lopez.
These notes were written by the founder of the Sector 7. They're talking about funds allocated for renovations to the library.
The door closed and a silence settled. So great and so vast, I held my breath for fear of breaking it. Lopez turned to me, his eyes wild, a smile screwed across. The others are worried that Brothers De La Cruz and Serrano will not return. I have so far maintained they will, that they always have. December 25th, 1603. It has been 4 days since we turned away from the city. We traveled in silence and in circles, guided by a confusion of grief, relief, and celebration.
A heron and an eclipse.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Under his wings, you may seek refuge. Under his wings. And under his wings, you may seek refuge.
December 26th, 1603. Lopez woke me, having already prepared a Spartan breakfast. This is where we were meant to be, he said. John, son of Zebedee, one of Jesus' apostles, also called the beloved disciple. He and his brother, James, were known for their impetuousness and temper.
Ah!
be darkened, and the moon will not give its light. Jonah, those two Bible quotes. The sun will be darkened, and under his wings you may seek refuge.
What does it mean?
That's it. Look for a heron and an eclipse. This roughly drawn sketch shows St. John. Brother de la Cruz appeared one day, emerging from the jungle, breathing new life into the mission. There were just the three of us when he arrived, and Sister Dorothea had been ill for many. Stone faces weep as Jesus. This cross, it looks like it's from the 17th century. There's a whole mural under here. Cross.
Is that what I think it is?
The silver box. It's unmistakable.
Jesus takes up the cross. These are the stations of the cross. But there's a bunch missing.
Before 1600, there were only seven. This could date back to the time of Lopez.
This is one of his clues.
Yeah, it's the kind of thing he does.
All right. Let's see if we can find a cross lying around here somewhere. When we find the box, how do we get the key back from Dominguez?
We'll find a way.
Edsley's young to have all that responsibility. Must be pretty hard for him.
I can only imagine.
Found something?
Yeah. Jesus takes up the cross. Help me lift this. Like a long way down. Let's see where this leads.
Station 2.
Jesus falls the first time.
There's an inscription here. Ambulate dum lucem habitis.
Walk while you have the light. Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross. Have the light so that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station 3. Jesus meets his mother.
The mirror looks dusty. I'll give you a boost. This way. What happened to these people?
It looks like the light activated something.
Lara! Are you all right? You're lucky it was a little rusted.
This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at the... Have to use a light beam to follow the stations of the cross. It looks like he's accepting the cross here. Have to use a light beam to follow the stations of the cross. Look. Someone else got close. He wasn't as lucky. There's a woman in this one. Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
These people look like they were tortured. Oh, look at this.
I don't think this was just a crypt.
Is that what I think it is?
The stations of the cross again.
But with mummies, isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be Station 6. Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh. They're carrying him. They're lifting him. She's wiping his face, I think.
So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with mummies? Seems sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet.
Mm-hmm. Jesus. Nailed to the cross.
This is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was.
think he's taking up the cross.
That inscription,
he's carrying the cross.
Do not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to kill the soul. Is that meant for us?
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
Okay, let's do this.
The light beam to follow the stations of the cross. Strange, there are only 7 stations. This must be based on an older tradition. Jesus takes up the cross, falls the first time, meets his mother, then Veronica wipes his face before he falls the second time. Then he is crucified and finally entombed.
Not sure. Maybe it's on the pamphlet.
They're lifting him. They're carrying him. This staff has a jury-rigged flint. This rosary has 6 decades instead of the usual 5. I've been doing now. This is a fascinating. This document describes that this is an. strange there are only 7 stations. This must be based on an older tradition. Jesus takes up the cross, falls the first time, meets his mother. Then Veronica wipes his face before he falls the second time. Then he is crucified and finally entombed. Strange there are only 7 stations. This must be based on an older tradition. Jesus. Jesus, nailed to the cross. They're lifting him. The stations of the cross. Think he's taking up the cross. Jesus, nailed to the cross.
What the hell happened here?
Lopez had his disciple wall him in and then... bang.
No witnesses?
Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity.
And the people of Paititi. Totally consumed by it.
Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here.
Go! Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. But he was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to Paititi. Everything I love, everything I fought for, my world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
You can't think it's the same.
It is to a 9-year-old girl. I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what?
Lara, go!
Stop him!
Just now?
Yeah. Think we should call him?
Hell no. If there's any change in our status, he'll tell us. Gotta hand it to them. This is a heck of a place to live.
Disruption to our northwest.
The situation is being handled. I say again, keep this channel clear. Rourke out.
Hasn't been much radio chatter.
Everywhere.
Hey, I'll head over and take a look.
And Lara Croft was last seen in the church. Find them.
They just left her alone in the church. It was chaos in there, obviously. But this is Croft. There was something more important to worry about.
Please, 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 try to come through here.
What's going on?
Sweep the area, high and tight.
I got your back.
Warm up, ready to engage.
Need to search there. Nothing. You got anything?
We'll find her.
Stay close. Find her.
All right, let's do this.
Exit engagement. Currently searching.
Gotta check that.
I'm too much for you. Is that
here?
It? Nothing over here. Return to patrol. I got a blank.
Copy that. Damn it.
What's the matter? This is bullshit!
Your head down. I'm on my way.
The commander. Let's go hunting.
Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
Something's off in that area.
Think she's smart, but she doesn't know everything.
Hey, where are you?
Oh, I don't like this.
Need a hand?
Jesus!
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Sweeping clear. Let's move.
I don't have enough space for that.
Shoot on sight. Monster, cut that.
Jesus, need to get to the bottom of this.
You bet.
On search, copy that.
You're terrible.
Time to die!
Rambo.
All full up. Can't carry any more. Jonah! Got this.
Thank you.
How much longer to Paititi?
Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, as far as I can remember, it's always been them. I could have had a family. Everything could have been different. We will get the box, and we will stop Dominguez. Your Highness.
Lara. Where's the box?
Amaru has it.
But the death of the sun draws near.
We'll get it back before he completes the ritual.
This will not be easy. We'll have to adjust the plan.
Please, take your time to prepare yourself. We'll gather intelligence and fighters.
Thank you.
Stay here and lend Uchu a hand. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay.
Soko to Kintalo, to King Kutvil, to tanking Hebish Bake.
I freed your friends, and there's more good news. Colqui is alive. He was in the lead when the others were surrounded. He shouted a warning and ran away. There is one concern. You may have a traitor in the rebellion.
All
right.
Ila wileh, kam lehela humpel nip olal titech, hach jab uchik aguantikon. Hach le yog salkolki hach hach, yancha jubinte kuchil kananil yantel huitzo. Heel guamentik uts akachtike, aalti ebinon taktu sahkabil le calavera.
I'll find him. I can't believe how much Etsli. Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Kabetin betik guabash, vale.
Lara, it's good to see you again.
You too, Uchu. How are the preparations going for Etsli's coronation?
Not well, sadly. Shortly after you left Paititi, a group of hunters pulled Zan's body from the wilderness.
Zan, was he one of the men you sent out?
To retrieve the champion's bow, yes. Lara, I hate to ask you, but...
But would I go and get the champion's bow?
It's a lot to ask. This is the most difficult of the items to retrieve. Zan was one of our best.
May I ask what makes this bow so special?
Queen Unoratu's ancestors carved it from the first ceiba tree to grow in the wilderness outside the city. It has been handed down through generations. She bestowed it upon Sairi, Etsli's father, on their wedding day. It joins the two families together, but it was lost many years ago, taken by the Nahual.
The Nahual? That's someone who has the power to transform into an animal, right?
Yes. This one stalks the jungle outside the city. Envious, it tricks Sairi into giving it the bow. Etsli is the rightful heir of the champion's bow. Without it, he cannot be king.
Okay, point the way.
Thank you. You will find the entrance directly across from here, up the shore of the river.
Don't worry. I'll do my best to get the bow. I can't believe how much Etsli has grown in such a short time.
He's going to make a great king.
Yes, but he's lost both his parents.
So did you.
I think he's handling it a little better.
That's just how it looks from the outside. So much responsibility on his shoulders.
I can't imagine.
It's not just about Trinity anymore.
No. Now it's for Paititi. can see another. There's the next cross. Looks like there's something here. Wait, I can push this. I don't have enough space for that. All full up. Can't carry any more. Got it! Hello? When I first laid eyes on Angel de la Cruz, I knew I met a man of worth.
Isabella! Are you in here? Isabella!
Gracias a Dios. Por fin me encontraron.
There you are.
Sí. ¿Quién es usted?
Guillermo sent me to find you. He's worried about you.
Pobre Guillermo. De seguro se está echando toda la culpa. Supongo que ambas teníamos razón. Había una cripta oculta. Y efectivamente, yo había idealizado cómo sería.
How did you injure yourself?
Estaba en una cuerda cuando el temblor ocurrió. El temblor me azotó contra los muros. La cuerda se rompió y caí al agua. Creo que me fracturé el tobillo.
In order to get you out, I'll have to go back for help. It will take several people. What's so funny?
¿Sara podría ser una de esas personas? Me encantaría ver la expresión de su rostro cuando tenga que admitir que una de las historias fantásticas de Manu resultó ser cierta.
I'll suggest it to Guillermo. Now, I don't think I can get out the way I came in, so I'm gonna have to look for another way out. I'll be right back.
De aquí no me moveré. Siempre he estado agradecida por mi gran imaginación, excepto por ahora. No puedo esperar a salir de aquí.
May Huascar's knowledge of the two... I was not worthy.
Lara, ¿fuiste tú?
It was me, don't worry. I have returned from my training. However, Brother de la... I must be on the right path. The air is getting fresher.
No se burle de mí. Pase la noche en una cripta.
All full up. Can't carry anymore. Preparation. Isabella, I see daylight. You'll be out of here in no time.
Es increíble. Muchísimas gracias.
Dígame que Isabella está bien.
She is, but she's hurt her ankle, so we'll have to go back and get her.
No, no podría soportar molestarla más. Y además, Sara me dice que usted tiene algo importante que hacer. Por favor, deje que los amigos de Isa se ocupen de ella desde aquí.
You'll need a couple of people and a lot of rope to get her out.
Voy a reunirlos ahora mismo. ¿Dónde está exactamente?
Take the main road across the river, then follow the crosses.
Espera, ¿las cruces? ¿Entonces encontró algo?
She found the crypt Manu told her about.
¿Lo hizo? ¡Eso es maravilloso! Ah, estoy muy feliz por ella. Debí acompañarla, y me siento terrible por su tobillo. Pero, a pesar de eso, esta es la aventura con la que Isa siempre soñó.
She also suggested that maybe Sarah could be a member of her rescue party.
Ah, es una gran idea. Me aseguraré de eso. Y hablando de Manu y sus locas historias, si está buscando algo escondido por aquí, probablemente debería hablar con él. Funcionó para Isa. Por lo general está en el patio por la misión. Y gracias de nuevo por encontrar a Isabella. No sé qué haría si...
Just make sure she gets back safe.
¡Ay! Va a lastimar a alguien.
You must be Manu.
¿Quién es? ¿Quién está ahí?
¡Ella es la que encontró el tesoro!
¿Verdad, Diego? Bien, bien. ¿Qué puedo hacer por usted?
I overheard you telling the children about Maya ruins.
¿Por fin alguien que pone atención?
Well, you were right about the crosses. Isabella followed them to a hidden crypt.
Lo sabía, lo sabía. Nadie escucha al viejo Manu, pero yo tenía razón.
So you were. And I bet you're telling the truth about those Maya ruins.
Reconozco algo en su voz. La emoción de descubrir, de encontrar algo, algún lugar oculto desde hace cientos o incluso miles de años.
There is something thrilling about that, isn't there?
No hay nada igual. El sabor del aire rancio y polvoriento aún me acelera el corazón. La gente moderna, esos que se dicen realistas, se cierran a un mundo de posibilidades. No podrían creer las cosas que vi. Ah, lo quedaría por ver eso de nuevo, una última vez.
Perhaps I could be your eyes, your witness of those Maya ruins.
Podría ser eso. Sí.
Do you remember where the ruins were?
Vaya, ¿dónde estaban? Recuerdo un lago con tres cascadas. Me gustaría darle una mejor referencia, pero han pasado tantos años.
I should be able to find it, and when I do, I'll come back and tell you all about it.
Si hiciera eso por mí, hacer realidad esa historia sería tan...
Say no more, Manu. I'll find it. don't have enough space for that. Sounds like trouble. All full up. Can't carry anymore. That gas is likely flammable. Smells like rotten eggs. Sulfur. The Yashil are here as well. To get on that platform. Have to create an explosion. have to get on that platform. Have to create an explosion. Have to create an explosion. Have to create an explosion. The Maya Tree of Life, also known as Yashe, plants its roots in the underworld and then passes through our world as its branches extend. I don't have enough space for that. Have to create an explosion. This seems to be some kind of... Have to create an explosion. I can't carry anymore. Have to create an explosion. Ha! Have to get on that platform. It's not far now. Just have to get up there. I don't have enough space for that. Have to get on that platform. To get on that platform. Have to get on that platform. I don't have enough space for that. To get on that platform. Seems to be some kind of primitive. Have to get on that platform. have to climb. All full up. Can't carry anymore. Have to climb. I don't have enough space for that. Have to climb. Have to climb. To climb. All full up. Can't carry. Have to climb. full up. Can't carry any more. Rumors have long persisted of monsters, for lack of a better term, in the area surrounding the mission of St. John. The locals refuse to discuss these. All full up. Can't carry any more. all full up. Can't carry any more. Didn't think these places would be trapped. Quarter spear through the abdomen. Hurts to breathe. Pray for me. Oh God, what is that smell? Might be a path underwater. This Maya god is very dark brown. Almost have to drain the room. All full up. Can't carry anymore. find a way up. The piranhas are feeding on the corpse. Have to find a way up. Pulling won't keep the gate open. Have to find a way up. Find a way up. Have to find a way up. This is the way out. Have to find a way up. Find a way up. Have to find a way up. Find a way up. Have to find a way up. Thank you. don't have enough space for that. Have to lower the water level. I am Chirilo Serrano, and these are likely the last words I write. Andreas Lopez, or Angel de la Cruz, as he has called himself these last years, has finally and fully gone insane. His demands have grown, becoming more grueling and grotesque. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Have to lower the water level. got it to stay open. Now to get out of this horrid smelling place. I should be close now. Thank you. Hello there.
Seguro puedo ayudarla. Buen trato. Seguro estará satisfecha. Buen trato. Un placer hacer negocios con usted, señorita.
I hope you've shined up those dancing shoes, Manu. I found the ruin. It was Maya, an ancient aqueduct. It was wonderful, just as you'd imagined.
Sabía que lo haría. Ahora, cuénteme todo.
The ruins had flooded because of the earthquake. I swam through tunnels teeming with peril.
Maldito pez peligroso. Adelante.
I found a vast cavern and a stone tower with massive heads carved into its sides.
Los señores de Xibalbá, ¿verdad? Increíble. ¿Qué más?
It must have been an aqueduct of some kind. And you'll never believe this. Most of the machinery is still functional. Water wheels, 3 men high, turned as smoothly as the day they were built. It was amazing to see, Manu. To be so close to all that history where no one has set foot in hundreds of years.
Ah, puedo verlo, puedo olerlo, sentirlo, saborearlo. Hizo llorar de felicidad a este anciano. No tengo palabras para agradecerle. Quiero que tenga algo.
Manu, I couldn't.
Insisto, por favor. Es la primera reliquia que encontré. Es hermosa y compleja. Un cráneo decorado. Quiero que la tenga alguien que explora con la misma pasión que lo hacía yo en mi juventud. Nunca deje morir su curiosidad ni su capacidad de maravillarse.
I won't. Thank you, Manu. An adhesive made of tree sap and powdered bone hold the jade and other gems in place within the wearer's teeth. A crude drill, perhaps made of obsidian, would have been used to delicately carve out the notches required to hold the jewelry in place. Hi there. Mira lo que tengo.
Es un buen trato para... Estaré aquí si quieres cerrar más tratos.
Isabella, are you feeling better?
No me dijo que era Lara Croft. Me gustó conocerte. Y de nuevo, gracias por ayudarme. Iremos entendiendo este lugar y lo que significan los rostros de piedra. Y Manu tenía razón con la cripta. ¿Qué más cosas habrá? Ansío averiguarlo. way!
This must be the jungle entrance. Not very inviting, but I suspect that's the point.
Jash, Tej. Jash? Mishval helu beltiki mintelo. Chentak tu shul. Ukani lebeho. Wakau yo helting jume. Hatch nuts, janilka. Tilekashi lumobo. Matu beita linkutal humpel piskin. Strange. This kill hasn't been eaten. It's been left out for any animal to take, but none have dared. This looks like a sacrificial altar. If it's anywhere, I'll bet the champion's bow is in there.
Thank you.
All right, let's get this bow back to Uchu. Do not leave the city. Those who leave become... Obsidian blades, never dull. Must be an exit somewhere. I need to open the gate. The gate's open. Now I'll just have to get over there. There must be a way to get that gate open. Stop this machine. There must be a way to get that gate open. That didn't have any effect. There must be a way to get that gate open.
Now for the other side.
exactly the same steps as the first section. Likely the same steps as the first section. local Khan says they won't fear us if we are not capable warriors.
Hmph! Ambelil! Techa Shikin!
The Champion's Bow, the final piece to herald in the future of Paititi. And what of the Nahua? Did you face it?
I did. It's dead.
Tell me, what shape did it take?
It was a jaguar.
Ah, the most powerful of its forms. It must have seen you as a formidable foe.
Uchu, how long has this Nahual been in the jungle?
As children, there were always stories to keep us from straying beyond the bounds of Paititi. But since Amaru took power, the Nahua has been more active.
You believe Amaru commands the Nahual?
Yes, to keep his hands on our throats, but no longer. You have done a great thing for the future of Paititi, Lara. I would be honored if you would join us for the ceremony of kings.
The honor would be mine.
Here, I have something for you. This is from the armor Etzli's father, Sairi, wore. It is a symbol of your bravery. I would like you to have it.
Thank you, Uchu.
Tupayaltantesh, ajascuntesh, lectumben cajbalila. Ek kamikesh yetel kima kolal, te ajaukin besajila.
Etzli, upalu nuratu yetel sairi, manen. Upayokilak toxaje, chup yetel ujitsatil, achilankalabilo, chenshikintej. Bello akusholale, yanu yantal tiketil, yetel yatzil. Leagnajal batele, chup yetel umuka chilankalabilov. Chimpoltej bello, tu yan acabe, anak kochil yetel tojil. Yetel teche, tankelem etzli, chupech yetel tumben kintzilov. Betabaj juntul peka nahawil, tas ala bolal, tas yakunaj. Piale lo makutal, apat katalak tujun, lechich olalilo, tsaawoli, yetel betu beital takahnalil.
Ukahnalil paititi, yetel kimakolal, kintashiktesh etzli, upalil unuratu yetel sairi, atumbe nakawesh.
The cult of Kukulkan has gone too far.